Hello everyone, Junior Secret Super Chef is here. Today's recipe is homemade super easy chicken nuggets. Let's begin with the recipe. First, we'll prepare our buttermilk. In 1 cup milk, add 1 tablespoon vinegar. Give it a stir. You will notice that the milk is getting thicker. This is the consistency we are looking for. Here I've taken 300 grams of cut chicken boneless pieces. Add the buttermilk to the chicken. Now add 1 teaspoon salt. Add 1 teaspoon white pepper powder. Add 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder. Stir the chicken and let it marinate overnight. Overnight marination is always best. If overnight marination is not possible, at least marinate for 4 hours. Now let's prepare the crispy crust. In a bowl, take 1 cup panko breadcrumbs. Add 2 tablespoons maize flour. Add 1/2 teaspoon garlic powder. Add 1/2 teaspoon onion powder. To it, add 1/2 teaspoon salt. Add 1/4 teaspoon white pepper powder. Add 1 teaspoon red chili powder. Stir the dry ingredients. Our chicken is nicely marinated. Remove each piece and coat it in the crumbs. Coat it generously. Preheat the oven to 200 degrees Celsius and bake the chicken nuggets for 20 to 22 minutes. Spray the chicken nuggets with oil before baking. My baked, juicy, succulent chicken nuggets are ready. You can also shallow fry the chicken nuggets. In 2 tablespoons oil, fry the chicken nuggets till golden brown. Flip them and fry on the other side. My crispy fried chicken nuggets are ready. If you are someone like me, you will prefer the fried chicken nuggets, but my parents prefer the baked ones. Remove the chicken nuggets on a paper towel. They are crispy on the outside and succulent on the inside. If you love my recipes, please like the video. I enjoy my chicken nuggets with my special spice mix. For the recipe, kindly check the description. Thank you for watching my video. A humble request to subscribe to my mom's channel and give a thumbs up to her recipes. Thank you.